Welcome back.
As I was saying, the Norn's home is called the Well of Urd. It's in no fixed place. Entrances come and go. A place wholly under their influence, where the intangible becomes tangible. Like being inside your own mind.
But if we go in together, are we in each other's mind? Not so sure I like the sound of that.
Mimir, have you encountered these Norns?
Not personally. Freya's right. They have ways of discouraging visitation.
Hold! What is that?
That must be Tyr's
help. We're mines, not wars.
Tyr understood the greatest fight of them all was the battle for people's hearts and minds. Too bad Tyr has no interest in doing either these days.
Did Odin seek the Norns?
I just want to finish these,
Talk
things.
About what he found.
Wait. The wolves cannot focus.
Another coal raider can. Kratos, we should do something about them.
Destroying everything.
Was there more of Odin and the Norns?
No. Either he gave up, or he wanted to forget what he saw.
Celestial fossil, you say?
I grow tired of your lack of empathy for your own wolves.
It's Deimos.
Why isn't there two?
I should not have told you, Deimos.
You see yourself in these wolves. In their fear.
Let us keep moving.
Shut the fuck up.
A monument of conquerors.
Made some fucking warships, though.
Norns can wait. Got some shit to do. Surprise, there's not a shit ton of enemies over here.
Look, there's some debris over there. I'm guessing from Tyr's poor statue.
Iron peace, not a golden war.
Tyr used to talk about how heavy the cost of war was compared to its bounties. He felt like it was his responsibility to avoid it.
Kind of still does, in fact.
Hmm.
mess.
Like how it wasn't dead. Oh shit. I don't remember when I started this, so I'll just end it on the hour. I feel like it's been about 18 minutes. I don't know. You could check the video. So they can attack you from behind, I guess. Well, obviously. So when she said it's too fast to use your shield, I didn't realize she just meant just shield up and you'll be fine. Just about to be dead too. You don't know which one's gonna attack you, that's the issue. Come on! Are you fucking serious? I wanna know why she doesn't fucking do anything quick enough. Like, he's about to die, and she could just fucking pop him a couple times. But no, I need to fucking pull out the fucking Blades of Chaos. Oh, no. Now they're just gone. Really? So I get none of the award. None of the rewards. Perfect. I need to figure out the way Trace went so I can get to that tower, because there's something on the top of the tower I need. Oh, right, this way. Hmm? Not that tower, to the right. The tower that I'm running to. Yeah, up there. That shit out as soon as it starts. Fight. Like, you got a fucking pair. Also, the fact that the axe throw was fucking botched from the fucking beginning, man, that kind of sucked. What time is it? 127. Alright, what's the time? Ah, man.
Behind you,
Kratos,
we need you.
No, you need me because you can't fucking fight by yourself. You keep getting me fucking killed by not doing shit. Why do I have to kill everybody? I thought you were the fucking goddess of the hunt or whatever the fuck. Vanaheim fucking princess fucking warrior bullshit. Effective. God, man, with these goddamn booby traps. And why is he taking so fucking long to kill, man? Like, he's taking so long, and I have no idea why.
Yeah.
Christ, man. Thanks for the fucking help, Freya. Jesus. Oh, great. All for nothing. I wonder if this is the same one that fucking, what's his name, used? Sentry. There's a fight up here. Guess I was up. Oh, there is a fight I am not ready for. Oh, it's not. Just some more material. Can we even get over there? I don't think so. Be nice though, if we were actually able to get over there. Oh yeah, wait, we can go over there.
You won't believe it, Mimir. This crest belongs to Fjotarlund.
Fjotarlund, you say? Now that's where Sigrun was from.
Is that what the siphon does? Oh. Fucking hell. Now that's pretty cool. One punch from one of those guys fucking kill me. Is my health that low? Let me see my health when I first start. Because I wasn't actually looking at it. No, my health is fucking full.
Is what's left of Fjortalund. Sigrun spoke of growing up with these people before she joined the Valkyries.
Oh, fuck me. I can already tell that this is gonna be fucking annoying. As soon as I saw that bell over there. Because there's a bell over there, and then a bell over here, and then there's a bell in here that we need to go all the way over there for Freya to destroy. It's really annoying. I'm just gonna keep fucking dying, I guess. Every battle I die, at least once. Every major battle. But I'm gonna stop you there. And save that battle for the next video. Thanks for watching.